Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the all-new BMW X3 launch party. I'm Scarlett Wong, your MC for tonight. 各位嘉賓、各位全部朋友，你哋好，好歡迎大家今晚嚟臨全新 BMW X3 嘅新車發布派對。我係今晚嘅大會師 Scarlett Wong，大家好。Thank you. BMW 一直都代表住最純粹嘅駕駛樂趣，而 BMW X 車係更加喺極致駕駛操控體驗上面加入更加強勁嘅運動元素。咁今晚咧即將發布嘅全新 BMW X3 會係 BMW X 車喺當中首部使用全新世代底盤技術嘅車款，當中更加套用咗唔少品牌旗艦車型 BMW 7 Series 以及王牌領袖車型 BMW 5 Series 入邊咧獨有嘅輕量化結構技術、車壇尖端科技同埋最上乘嘅駕乘空間設計工藝㗎。 Tonight, the all-new BMW X3 is making its first appearance here in Hong Kong. BMW has been world famous for its sheer driving pleasure, and the BMW X family adds on more masculinity and sportiness to the renowned driving dynamics. The all-new BMW X3 is the first BMW X family member equipped with the newest chassis technology, innovations, and craftsmanship, which shares among the flagship BMW 7 Series and the leader model BMW 5 Series. 全新第三代嘅 BMW X3 将会喺今晚喺现场超过500位嘅贵宾啦，同埋传媒朋友鼎力支持之下首次亮相而配合咗我哋嘅咧，仲有香港标志性嘅维港夜景，饱览无遗。咁啊，标志住呢一款第三代豪华运动型轿车 Sport Utility Vehicle 咧，将会步入一个新嘅纪元噶。 So the third generation of BMW X3 will be debuted soon in front of all of the 500 guests here tonight, together with the magnificent view of our favorite Victoria Harbour, signifying the new era of the premium sports activity vehicle tonight. 我相信大家都好期待啦，同我哋一齐去见证全新 BMW X3 代表住最卓越上乘嘅流麗线条、非凡动力同埋崭新科技啊！ I'm sure all of us can't wait to see the exceptional design, the exclusive innovation, and the extraordinary performance of the all-new BMW X3. 咁呢個時候咧，事不宜遲，請大家以熱烈嘅掌聲歡迎寶馬集團香港、澳門及台灣進口業務部副總裁洪佳文先生上台，我哋致歡迎致敬。Ladies and gentlemen, please join me to welcome Mr. Kevin Kuhn, Vice President of BMW Group Importer Office Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan, to say a few words to us. Mr. Kuhn, please.
Thank you very much, Scarlett. Good evening, distinguished guests, dear media friends, dear colleagues. It's so wonderful here to be here tonight, and I think it's a great location for an outdoor car and an outdoor event here in Hong Kong with this lovely skyline.
Mr. Kuhn, and it's impressive to know that the BMW X3 has sold over 1.5 million units worldwide since its debut. Well, we are all very looking forward to see the cars very soon. And here comes the long-awaited moment of meeting the all-new BMW X3. 咁啊，最令人期待嘅時刻咧，即將來臨啊！大家好快就可以見識到全新 BMW X3 最為 excellent 嘅地方。呢個時候，敬請大家落足眼力 ，see it for yourself。 and gentlemen, welcome to the all-new BMW X3 launch party. I'm Scarlett Wong, your MC for tonight. 各位嘉賓、各位全部朋友，你哋好，好歡迎大家今晚嚟臨全新 BMW X3 嘅新車發布派對。我係今晚嘅大會師 Scarlett Wong 森美，大家好。 Thank you. BMW 一直都代表住最純粹嘅駕駛樂趣，而 BMW X 車係更加喺極致駕駛操控體驗上面加入更加廣建嘅運動元素。咁今晚咧即將發布嘅全新 BMW X3 會係 BMW X 車喺當中首部使用全新世代底盤技術嘅車款，當中更加套用咗唔少品牌旗艦車型 BMW 7 Series 以及王牌領袖車型 BMW 5 Series 入邊咧獨有嘅輕量化。 化結構技術、車壇尖端科技同埋最上乘嘅駕乘空間設計工藝㗎。Tonight, the all-new BMW X3 is making its first appearance here in Hong Kong. BMW has been world famous for its sheer driving pleasure, and the BMW X family adds on more masculinity and sportiness to the renowned driving dynamics. The all-new BMW X3 is the first BMW X family member equipped with the newest chassis line 以及台中間首次面世嘅 X3 M40i M Performance 㗎，咁啊為 BMW 嘅 X3 車系咧加添咗動力澎湃嘅選擇啊！而三架全新嘅 X3 咧嘅線條咧都係充滿力量啊，配合埋全新設計嘅鬼面罩，咁啊夠曬凌厲啦！So ladies and gentlemen, the all-new BMW X3 X-Drive 30i X-Line。 X3 X-Drive 30i Luxury Line and the first ever BMW X3 M40i M Performance has brought us many more choices with power and dynamics. 咁啊，影完相未啊？你哋有冇揀啱邊架心水啊？可以指嚟睇下喎。邊架心水啊？邊架？中間嗰架。但係我覺得係好難揀嘅，所以我哋今日請嚟一位特別嘉賓咧，幫下眼。 So ladies and gentlemen, let's invite our special guest on stage to help us pick our favorite car. 咁啊，呢位特別嘉賓咧，佢同全新嘅 BMW X3 一樣啦，都係充滿肌肉線條同埋內外兼備。佢就係型男張繼聰先生。 Ladies and gentlemen, please join me to welcome Mr. Louis Chung. 歡迎你，歡迎你。Hello，
大家好。活動啊，咁呢個時候咧，就邀請你企喺嗰個位，俾我哋嘅傳媒朋友咧。
影相。與此同時咧，我就為大家介紹下咧台上咧幾部靚車啊！而家喺 Louis 身邊咧就係首次抵港嘅 X3 M40i， 亦都係首次喺 X3 嘅車款上咧加入 M Performance 嘅車款嚟㗎。馬力達到360匹，靜止加速去到時速100公里，只係需要4.8秒啊！配合埋 M Performance 包圍同埋多項嘅擾流裝備，風阻係數降低去到0.29，成為同級車款之冠㗎。So while Louis is having his photo taken, allow me to tell you more about the BMW X3 M40i next to Louis. The all-new BMW X3 M40i is the first M performance vehicle with the X3 vehicle, with maximum output at 360 horsepower and 0 to 100 km per hour acceleration in just 4.8 seconds. With the many aerodynamic features and design, coefficient of drag has achieved a class-leading figure of 0.29. 係咪全部記者朋友都影到相？咁呢個時候我同阿 Louis 傾下偈先啊。係，Hello。我哋隔住架車影啦。OK，OK，好。我費事阻住架靚車，主角嚟啊嘛。係，冇錯，冇錯。首先，大家都睇到啦。歡迎你出席我哋今日嘅活動啦。咁你嘅肌肉線條我有透視眼見到，同我哋全新嘅 BMW X3 可以話係互相輝映啦。想知啦，你係咪成日都 keep fit
嘅咧？哦，係啊，因為我覺得咧，即係健康就係人最重要嘅資產啊嘛。咁啊，最值得投資啦。咁啊，至於講開，即係我啲肌肉咧，其實都係好功能性嘅，即係好似上次一樣咁啊。咁啊，因為我嘅工作關係啦，咁所以應付唔同嘅角色咧，就要有唔同嘅體型啦。咁譬如最近咧，即係為咗迎接嚟緊嘅一個角色咧，咁啊要將個 engine 要變大呢個馬力啊！咁所以而家大家呢排都睇到我咧，即個噸位開始有咁加重啦。咁啊，即係一路要去準備你個角色。咁所以即係每其實而家咧，每個禮拜都要有6日嘅操練啦。6日。係啊，咁啊，然之後仲要去做 cardio 啦，同埋最主要入多啲油啦，即係食多啲嘢啦。即係如果要 keep 住好 lean 嘅時候咧，咁個飲食就要好控制啦。咁而家就係要入多啲雞油啊，入多啲油啊咁樣咯。
我見你 付出咁多心機時間，唔怪之得同我哋 BMW X3 一樣咁結實同埋咁有肌肉感啊！
搞到我即刻要停一陣先。
但我真係好想講，你頭先咁樣挨住架車咁傾偈，好奇怪啊！
係啊，都唔奇怪嘅。其實男人通常都係咁樣噶，幾個男人 friend 傾偈就係架車唔係自己咧，照挨喎，就係咁樣傾。
咁我繼續傾啦，你繼續咁樣擺
pose。我繼續咁樣挨住先。
嗱、
okay ，
你對自己咁有要求啦，你對座駕嘅設計有咩要求咧？
嗱，我覺得車咧係好得意嘅，即係車係一樣好特別嘅產品，因為咧你揸出街咧。人哋啊，即係其他觀眾咧，唔會望到你先嘅，係先望到你架車，跟住先望到個車主。咁所以我揀車咧，一定要同自己嘅性格咧，要非常之配合啦。嗱，咁我覺得咧，即係今次呢三部車咧，我自己最欣賞咧，首先咧就係、是、你睇到啦，佢嘅頭燈啦，同埋尾燈咧，都用全新嘅 LED 燈去設計啦。咁望落去咧。就係雙眼有神啊！即係你知喺香港最緊要做人係要精神啊嘛。咁呢樣嘢就係你行出街話好精神喎，咁啊先贏一仗啦。咁跟住咧，你睇到成架車咧，我覺得嗰個輪廓啊、線條咧非常之分明。其實咧，男士我諗揀車同女士都一樣啦，都係需要有啲肌肉感嘅。即係你架車行出去咧，最緊要我哋叫咩？有霸氣啊嘛。咁行出呢架車非常之好啦。同埋咧，我覺得即係成架車嘅感覺咧係有。很多元素啊，即係你睇到咧有霸氣嘅外表啦，但係都有即係温暖嘅內邊嘅設計，你睇到啊又好啱一家人咁樣喎。
啊，你講到呢點就啱啦，因為眾所周知你就好顧家啦，係一位好爸爸嘅好老公啦。想知你選擇一部新車嘅時候會有啲咩要求呢？
哦，以前咧就當然係越少座位越好啦，越快越好啦，越型越好啦。咁而家咧就座位當然越多越好啦，即係因為人坐啊都要擠小朋友嗰啲嘢，即係小朋友係要擠好多嘢，咁所以而家。揀車咧，我就會比較著重咧，除咗司機位之外咧，後座啦，同埋尾箱啦，個設計對於我嚟講都係絕對是考慮嘅之內咯。
咁呢架車係啱曬你，我同你介紹一下個車廂佈局好唔好先
？OK OK。
首先個行李空間最大可以擴展去到1600公升啦，然之後後排嘅凳咧，你撳個掣咧，佢就可以放平嘅，即係好靈活。即係如果你要擺 BB 車或者其他用品，都係完全冇難度。仲有一樣嘢係好啱你呢種暖男嘅，就係佢有三區獨立。冷氣，亦即係話司機位即係你個位啦，你老婆個位啦，同埋後座嘅冷氣咧都係可以分開調㗎，係咪正先？
呢個梗係正啦，因為咧一家人咧即係品味唔同啦，連温度咧都唔同，呢個真係要分兩下。有時咧我哋揸車咧就梗係涼爽啲好啦，咁啊太太咧就通常女士會怕凍㗎嘛，就要開暖氣啦，咁小朋友咧又話凍啦，咁呢個係最好啦，即係可以咧 serve 到唔同人嘅温度咧，咁啊真係非常之啱一家大細喎。
冇錯，咁我想問一下啦，你而家係咪淨係會一家大細出去，你會唔會都有時出都好嚮往話自己一個人出去揸翻轉咧？
嗱，你而家問到啲問題咧，男士就通常都分享一下呢啲心聲啦。
係
一個幾顧家嘅男人咧，都好享受即係自己一個人揸車翻工啊，或者放工啊，甚至乎啊，即係或者係你泊低個車之後咧，屬於自己短短嗰幾分鐘，我見到好多男士心裡面都。想認同係咪？老婆喺隔離唔方便認同，唔緊要，大家明㗎，係咁樣嘅。男士咧都會享受嗰種自己一個人駕駛啊、沉澱啊，今日做過啲咩咁嘅感覺。咁所以我覺得咧，即係呢架車咧非常之好啦。我覺得秉承咗咧，即係寶馬嗰個非常之好嘅操縱感啦，同埋呢個最緊要，最緊係咩咧？呢、這個 M Performance 咧，佢0-100咧係4.8秒啫，即係仍然係可以有咧推背嘅感覺。即係男士去到幾多歲都好啦。嗱，你唔知咩叫推背咧？即係一踩油咧，即係老婆想攞紙巾就攞唔到啦。即係無論去到幾多歲都好啦，男士都係內心嗰種拼勁啊，有陣時都想喺車嗰度展現出嚟㗎。係，
我想問下頭先嘅你嘅心聲係可以出得街㗎嘛？
出得街，即係當然老婆鬧唔鬧一件事啦，係嘛？但係我相信在場所有嘅男士都一定有同感啦，推背同埋熄咗車之後。
即
係
有時啲嘢呢度講呢度散。
係啦，熄咗車之後。
呢啲係好快散俾你老婆聽㗎喎。
咦？你唔好出埋喎，
全遍全世界喎。
即係唔翻屋企住，聽埋只歌先，咁然之後上樓啦咁樣。
好，咁啊 ，Lewis 仲有樣要介紹俾你，就係呢架車嘅無線充電功能，可以方便快捷咁插電啦。咁係用咗 iDrive 6.0 系統，可以作出最個人化同埋最貼心嘅。設定控制不同的信息啦、娛樂啦，同埋可以俾你接受又或者拒絕來電啊！有冇啲咩來電要接受或者拒絕啊？
我冇㗎，我都係好光明正大，唔識嗰啲又唔聽咁樣咯。
唔係，我都係順道介紹俾你啫，因為咁體貼嘅科技係好啱呢啲。
係啊，其實而家車即係呢啲咁樣嘅小 option 咧，都係好多車主咧，其實都係會係考慮之列嚟嘅。
咁啊，知道你下個月生日啦。
係，想點啊？
冇想點，冇想點。我想問一下阿 K 有冇諗住點樣同你慶祝啊？
哦，我就冇問喎，但係即係如果你而家喺呢一個台問我咧，咁我就一定會答啦。如果生日禮物嚟講，就梗係即係我會就直情係諗下買呢架車。
哦，你自己買？
自己買俾佢送俾我咁樣啦。
自己買俾佢送俾你。係
啦係啦，即係你唔會叫老婆買啊嘛，買俾佢，不如你送俾我啊咁樣啦。
啊，咁好好喎。
呢架諗得過，中間呢架。
所以其實都係你自己出錢嘅。
哦，係冇所謂嘅。
咁不如我請阿 Mr. Queen 同埋阿 Joseph 上嚟問佢攞個折啦。
哦，咁啊，非常之好啦。
不如俾啲掌聲 ，Louis 好唔好啊？多謝曬你嘅分享，亦都喺度預祝你下個月生日快樂啦。
好 ，thank you。
好，咁啊呢個時候咧，我哋再次有請咧 BMW 嘅管理層上台，俾個折阿聰，順便咧進行一個簡單又隆重嘅祝酒儀式，同埋影大合照啊。So may we now invite the management from BMW to come on stage for the toasting ceremony and group photo.
Okay, camera raised.